Hello all, welcome to my channel Tech Research, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can create a backup and synchronization of all your files and folders in Google Drive on desktop. You can use this offline version of Google Drive either without internet and easily access any document or file from your desktop. So let's go ahead and see how it is possible. So go to your internet browser and write Google Drive for Mac, because as I am using MacBook, but this version is available for all users, like for in Windows, for Linux, and for Mac, anything that you like. So just go and say download Drive for desktop. So it will be downloading. Depending on your internet connectivity, it will take the time. Just follow the steps as required. You have to give the password for security reasons. I'm signing it with my Gmail ID. So now here you want to give the preferences that you want to add to Google Drive, whether you can add the entire storage what is there on your MacBook, or you can just add some folders which you like. Let's go ahead and do the folders that I have on my MacBook. For example, I want to add this documents, and I say just sync in, and you can also add the photos in this. Okay, so all the things that you liked that you want to have safe access, just go ahead and say sync. That's it, and it is directly adding to your Google Drive. As you can see, it is syncing files from one folder to computers. So these are adding to your drive, Google Drive. Now, whenever you need it, you can just go. As you can see, a separate folder has been created for this Google Drive. So a separate folder has been created in Google Drive, and here you can add the things whatever you like. And here what I'm adding. So in this way you can have an easy access to all your documents and upload or download anything anywhere as you like. This is a wonderful feature because it gives an easy access even in offline. Once you are synchronized with all the files and folders, it's easy just to upload and send it to anyone. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Before leaving, please subscribe to my channel Tech Research for updated notifications. See you in next video. Till then, take care. Goodbye.